I matched with this girl on Tinder recently, and she was super hot. I was so excited. So I found her Instagram. I DM'd her. I was like, you know, I thought we should take it off Tinder. She was like, I don't have a Tinder. I was catfished. But then I also realized this was a very good icebreaker. So now I'm just been DMing girls like, thought we should take it off Tinder. Yeah, no, it works, but one girl was like, that's really creepy. Can you send me a screenshot of the profile? So I had to quickly make a profile for this girl. But then she started getting likes. I was like, I see why people do this. And so I've just been inviting guys to shows. There's like 10 guys here right now that think they're here to see Denise. Is it you? Dude, listen, I'm sorry. I hope you enjoy the show though.
I mean, listen. Desperate times call for desperate measures. I appreciate his innovation. Somebody said man's playing chess, not checkers, and absolute giga chad. I mean, yeah, he's unashamed.